Hi guys, just posting a video about the multi-tool Linisher that I modified for myself. Made it set up for knife grinding, doing beveled edges and stuff like that. Modified the sanding table that was originally down the side here to fit on the front. Where the platen is now bolted in here is where this bracket here used to be, to go down the opposite direction. It took a bit of modifying and mucking around, but got there eventually. It's basically re-tapped and drilled under here. I had to modify a little bit out of the jig, out of the framework, for the coach bolt to be bolted into. Drilled and tapped. It's not going to move in a hurry. It's also adjustable, so you can tilt at 90, 45, right the way down to like a 25 degree angle. Yeah, platen sits nice and flat. There's no gap. Still only running the 1/3 horsepower motor, so it takes a bit. You got to crank it over by hand. It works. So it's nice and light. What I'll do is I'll post up the photos that I took while I was making it. It also explains how things were done. Platen is slotted for adjustment. Yeah. So, not bad for a couple of hours work. I had to put this on top because the blades were getting stuck in the ruts. Nice and smooth, a little bit dirty at the moment because I've been doing some grinding. But yeah, just got to get stuck into it and start making blades again. Oh, thanks guys.